Oops.
Day three, we are in Sitka, Alaska for the first stop.
Oh yeah, there's some fish down there. Now you can see them.
Oh yeah, I see them. What type of fish are those? Dad, this is the ocean still, right?
One of my favorite things about these old forests is when there is a stump like this, sometimes you see a tug going on top of it, and its roots will have to find right its way all the way down through the dead tree and into the ground. And eventually the roots just become part of the way that you find the tree.
Wild blueberries.
And the baby bird like that.
Hmm. Wow. End of day three.
Off to our left, we have the caribou river.
Did you know that they're bringing woolly mammoth? Stop number three, Juneau, Alaska. Wow.
As close as we can get. advocate at the domestic shelter in town. And it is acidic, so it breaks down the rock into soil and makes the basis for everything that comes next. Then you've got alder.
Is there a way to do this?
Yeah.
Here, let me show you.
Holy shit, this is already here, right here.
Oh, look, it's a horse making a U-turn.